The following is a production of the University of Minnesota.
Classroom Projection System Video Guide. Using a document camera with the Classroom Projection System. Press the Document Camera Source button on the control panel. The button will blink while the projection system warms up. This will take approximately 3 minutes. When the document camera button stops blinking, the document camera power will be on and the system is ready for use. The installed document camera may be located in one of three different locations in the classroom: on the top surface of the instructor station, installed in a drawer located on the side of the instructor station, or installed in the ceiling of the classroom directly above the instructor station. Consult the in-room technology instructions or the Office of Classroom Management website for the type of document camera available and the location in your classroom. On some document cameras, if the camera head and lamps are folded, you will first need to unfold these items using the camera's release catch. Place the item you wish to project under the document camera lens. If you are using a ceiling-installed camera, place the item on the surface of the instructor station. The controls for the document camera can be found on the camera itself. In classrooms equipped with touch screen controls, the camera can also be controlled on the touch screen. If you are in a classroom with a ceiling-mounted document camera, you must use the touch screen controls. The zoom control. Use the wide button to reduce, or the tele button to enlarge the image size. The focus control. Use the autofocus button to automatically focus the image. The iris control. Use the open and close buttons to adjust the image brightness. The lamp button. This turns the document camera lights on and off. Please note that in classrooms with ceiling-mounted document cameras, there are no lamp controls on the touch screens. Instructions for other components and answers to your frequently asked questions can be found on our website or by calling the classroom support hotline at 612-625-1086. Thank you for watching the Classroom Projection System video guide.